Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Stradok here. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to whatever time you're watching this. Welcome back to another video. And for this one, we have another musical reaction video, but this one's a little bit different. Well, different in the language or the region. This is I've come across this playlist as a mix music of Brazil. I don't know if this is representative of the whole music of Brazil. Probably not, but this is the views on this one, though. 2 years ago, this was posted on 305 million views already. So this should be good. I really liked the video. Regardless, I may or may not like this one, but I think I will. And Brazil. Brazilian music is very smooth and romantic and just very fun to listen to. It's just very sweet and fun to listen to. So this is coming from Hugo E. Guilherme. Hugo E. Guilherme. This one is Hugo E. Guilherme and Marília Mendonça. I honestly don't know. You guys can correct me in the comment section down below. But this is from Hugo and Marília. I believe the title of this song is Mal Fieto. This is a recording from them. This is a live recording coming from them. So I guess we'll just see how this one goes. I don't know anything about these artists. This is my first time watching the video, first time listening to the song as well. And yeah, just a side note, I don't understand the Brazilian language. Is that Portuguese or Spanish? You guys let me know in the comment section down below. I'm not very good with geography or something like that. But anyways, we'll be reacting to the song and how they perform. So I guess we'll see. But if you like the video, share it to your family and friends, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It's free and you can always undo it anytime. But without further ado, let's get right on with the video, shall we? Mal Fieto by Hugo and Marília. Let's go.
Essa música eu fiz pra você. Nem perder seu tempo tentando me convencer. Peço paciência, escuta até o fim. Vai ficar claro pra você como ficou claro pra mim.
Okay.
O seu beijo ficou ruim assim do nada. Frequentemente compara seu ex comigo. De repente pegou gosto por balada. Isso não faz sentido. Você começou a me tratar mal. E na hora de fazer amor, sempre diz que não tá bem, não tá legal. Lembra quando eu perguntei se tinha outra.
Wait, Hugo e Guilherme. Ah, I see. So Hugo and Guilherme. It's these two individuals. These two individuals are singing. The one with the black outfit and the other one with the white long sleeve, and I guess Marília is this lady right here in the middle that's come in. Okay. Also, the song just starts, and this is a very popular song. I know that. Why I know that is because when he starts singing, the whole crowd starts chiming in as well. So this is a fun crowd to be singing in. For these artists. So let's just run it back, and yeah, let's run it back. Let's listen to this one.
Essa música eu fiz pra você. Nem perder seu tempo tentando me convencer. Peço paciência, escuta até o fim. Vai ficar claro pra você como ficou claro pra mim.
You can hear the crowd, the whole crowd.
Seu beijo ficou ruim assim do nada. Frequentemente compara seu ex comigo. De repente pegou gosto por balada. Isso não faz sentido. Você começou a me tratar mal. E na hora de fazer amor, sempre diz que não tá bem, não tá legal. Lembra quando eu perguntei se tinha outra alguém? Você negou. Chegou na parte principal.
Marília Mendonça.
Você me traiu, levou um tempo, mas eu descobri. Você não vale nada, tá claro pra mim. Seu plano era bom, era quase perfeito. Pena que tudo que cê faz, cê faz mal feito. Me traiu, levou um tempo, mas eu descobri.
Wait, 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 let's calm down, let's calm down. There's so many things happening though. Like, so many things I want to comment on. First and foremost, these two guys' voices. Oh, look at this dude. Look at this dude. This is the face of pure joy and enjoyment. And just getting into the whole song. But anyways, these two, this guy, Hugo and Guilherme, these two have beautiful voices. The range that these guys have is very nice. It's very nice. Also, the blending that they did. It's subtle, but it's beautiful, you know. You can really hear the skill and the talent in the voice. And the control is very subtle. It's very nice. It's very nice. It's very gentle. And then we have this woman right here. A very, very powerful voice that she has. And her range is going to be insane. I just know it. I've heard enough artists to know that she's going to be singing in this one. It's just a fun song as well. Like, Yeah. You understand me. You get me. Like, listen to this one when she comes in. When she comes in.
Chegou na parte principal da minha nossa. Você me traiu, levou tempo, mas eu descobri. Você não vale nada, tá claro pra mim.
Da guitarra da bacana do João.
Era bom, era quase perfeito. Pena que tudo que você faz mal feito.
Look at this
dude. Me traiu, levou tempo, mas eu descobri. Você não vale nada, tá claro pra mim. Seu plano era bom, era quase perfeito. Pena que tudo que você faz mal feito. Hugo Guilherme, próximo passo.
Marília
Mendonça.
Marília. Mendonça.
Sabe o que aconteceu? Você começou a me tratar mal. E na hora de fazer amor, sempre diz que não tá bem, não tá legal. Lembra quando eu perguntei se tinha.
Very nice. Ah, I don't know, I forgot what the name of that technique is, but it's very nice. Very nice.
Começou a me tratar mal. E na hora de fazer amor, sempre diz que não tá bem, não tá legal. Lembra quando eu perguntei se tinha outra alguém. Você negou, chegou na parte principal. Você me traiu, levou tempo, mas eu descobri. Você não vale nada, tá claro pra mim.
There's that blending again.
Era bom, era quase perfeito. Pena que tudo que você faz mal feito. Me traiu, levou tempo, mas eu descobri. Yeah. Você não vale nada, tá claro pra mim. Seu plano era bom. Perfeito, pena que tudo que você faz mal feito. Me traiu, levou tempo, mas eu descobri. Você não vale nada.
Oh, I love that crowd. Bro.
Seu plano era bom, era quase perfeito. Pena que tudo que você faz mal feito. Aí é complicado. Pena que tudo que você faz mal feito. Que pena.
That is
Marília Mendonça.
What? How do you pronounce it?
A rainha
Marília Mendonça. Mendonça. Okay. But damn, that's a live performance as well. Like, yeah, that's how you know how if an artist is actually legit or not. It's the live performances, man. That's why we love live performances in this channel. But yeah. That was such a beautiful song. It's a fun song. Quite short, but still it's very, very, very fun. The way it's constructed, and you can hear the crowd as well. They just know every lyric to this song. The crowd was singing from start to ending. It's a beautiful moment, you know. They're shared with the artist singing, and the whole crowd just witnessing. It's very fucking nice. Like,
que tudo que você faz mal feito. Me traiu, levou tempo, mas eu descobri. Você
não vai. Such a beautiful language, só.
Seu plano era bom,
The artist singing to the crowd, the crowd is singing back to the artist.
Tudo que você faz, você faz mal feito. Aí é complicado. Pena que tudo que você faz mal feito. Que pena.
Very, very nice.
Very a rainha, a senhora, a senhora.
Wait. In memory of Mariadis. Wait. Is she no longer with us? In memoria de Marilia Diaz Mendoza. Nosa eterna amiga. Por Shira Irma. Eternal friend. In memory of Mariadis. Ah, okay. I kinda understand just a little bit. Like from how the words are. Okay. Damn, if it's true, then rest in peace, man. She has a very nice voice. She's a really, really talented artist. I might have to, you know, might have to check out more of her music. But coming back to the song, Malfieto. It's a very nice song. Hugo and Guilherme and Miss Marilia. It's very nice. It's very fucking nice. That's all I can say, man. It's a beautiful song. And I'm going to be checking out more coming from this scene, from the Brazilian music, if that's... If that's even a thing, is if that's what it's called. But yeah, if you like this one, like the video, share this to your family and friends. If you have any other comments or recommendations, put it down there in the comment section down below. Any other songs, Brazilian artists, and all that good stuff that you want me to check out in the future, just put it down there in the comment section down below, and I'll be sure to add, if not all of it, into the watch list. But yeah, I guess that will be it for this one though. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Until next time, folks. Bye-bye.